What are the lessons people learn after a breakup? Oh, I should have let you live your life. I wanted me to be the only tune of your life. I did not value my friends or family. You are all I need, I declared as you collapsed on me romantically. We eventually forget our passion, goals and desires, small and big. When was the last time I admired your dance? When was the last time you appreciate my physique? We failed. We never communicated, we argued, never spoke. We heard, never listened. When I wanted to say I need some time alone, I said I have some work to do. Can we speak tomorrow? We never had a healthy conversation for more than a few minutes. We were quick to judge and post blames. Hell, he wanted to win every argument. He won the argument but lost us. We failed. We were bent on revenge. We should have tied for Gavi. You did not have to forgive at all times. I could have played my part. We failed. We failed because we were never a team. We never put efforts. We never invested in love. We let these issues grow. As we were saying our goodbyes, we shared only last kiss. After that, she looked at me with a bright-eyed expression and said, rather breathlessly, "Wow, if you had not stopped kissing me like that, I definitely would not be leaving you."